6:30, a teenager shot and killed inside a home in Dighton.
And investigators say he was accidentally shot by his friend who was playing with a gun. WBZ's Bill Shields has the story.
He got manslaughter.
18-year-old Joe Medeiros. He seemed calm today, but numb after being charged with killing one of his best friends.
Michael Pacheco was shot and killed by Joseph Medeiros.
It was Tuesday evening here at the Dighton home of 17-year-old Mike Pacheco. Five friends were at the kitchen table when Medeiros allegedly pulls out a 9mm handgun.
Mr. Pacheco, the deceased, says, "Hey, what are you doing with that? Put it away." This defendant complies, puts it away.
But about 20 minutes later, Medeiros pulled the gun out again.
Sitting across the table was his friend Michael Pacheco. One shot was discharged from a Glock 9, struck Mr. Pacheco.
Today, police searched in vain for the weapon. After he turned himself in last night, Medeiros said he threw it in the woods. This is literally a tragedy for two families. Just ask someone who knows them.
Everybody around, we're close knit in this town, and everybody's just feeling the same thing, heartbreak, you know? You never think it's gonna happen in your town, you know? How close to home like this.
Now, a 17-year-old boy is dead. His best friend being held without bail. In North Dighton, I'm Bill Shields, WBZ News.